Not anytime soon.
I've done a few speed runs that are like over that length, so I'm pretty equipped.
Okie dokie, artichokey. Readying up right now. 3, 2, 1, readied up.
GL.
GL, indeed.
GL, but without the G, just L.
Just the G, the top G.
But that doesn't make any sense. G plus ratio? Explain
Good.
that to me.
Just means good.
TikTok on the clock and that's ready.
All about PB.
Triple PB.
I mean, totally, I'm going totally PB. Right here, right now.
No.
What happened to you?
No. I missed it and then bonked on the backup. I'm getting like a 229. I'm gonna let it slide.
Got a 220.
I'll just have
Okay,
to
every time.
hop off. 230.
Yo.
What happened to all my momentum? My gosh.
What?
Someone in my chat The guy in my chest.
Oh, this is 313 pace. Am I about to get my first
313 pace? Holy. Go. I'm like 315 pace or something.
Bah!
Dude, I keep missing that double jump.
That might be it. My first.
Dude, what the heck?
Did you get hit by chain chomp?
Again, yeah.
Thank God there's no DSTA. I would 100% be missing it.
Exit.
That's what I got too.
So bad.
Okay, hopefully I do the right sand route this time. How did that long jump, bro? Second try clip, holy. So you don't get any of the moons in the IP, right?
I have to get one because I missed the backup.
But like, you're not. If you don't need anything, you just go straight to Harriet or whatever.
Yeah.
I wanna reset so bad.
What? Oh no. How did that not hit her? I like didn't hit her with the bomb, but I like already rolled towards her. And now I'm at 1 HP. But I should be fine.
Cool. That's the times. Nice.
go, GG. I think I just golded that split. Called it by 11.
What did you get?
407.
Okay. Let's get a good net sound, please.
Oh my gosh, I'm ending my life! Area is.
Oh. Oh, I did this wrong, huh? You're supposed to.
God, I almost died. Jeez. Dude, don't do that, man.
What the heck?
Are you kidding me?
What? I have to reset. I have to reset. I literally am being forced to reset. What the heck?
I just got fucked.
Dude, why is my game playing itself? What? Why is my game playing itself? Inspired. I swear I'm not backflipping.
Still a sub 15, but that was fucking awful.
Bro! My gosh. Is this controller just dead? This controller literally is not working anymore. Okay, I guess to use my other pro controller that I have. Okay, now that my controls actually work. Can I please play this video?
I think that's when I globed. Wait, late gold.
What did you got?
255.1. I don't know my best like no lake of gold, but probably because last time I did that was like 102. Dude, I can't roll cancel anymore.
Woohoo!
Rigged or not, man. Dude. I'm so bad at this FRS, I'm actually just have to get lucky. I got lucky. Okay, never mind. Bro, what is happening? Why am I golding this? So bad. I guess all my golds here suck. /116 sob though.
Nice. I got that today too.
Let's go.
I had a dino skip challenge, level impossible. I know why it's not happening.
Ah, that sucks. That's a lot of time loss.
Get hurt by the chain chomp, yeah.
W.
Oh, I did miss Dino Skip.
Dude, I cannot get speeding up. Or maybe I do have it.
I'm so bad at
that's just stupid that that's almost my gold. I literally fell down the fucking thing. Oh, I accidentally put my gold as a 118 instead of a 128. Nice triple jump.
finally sub 30 lot.
Where am I rolling?
By like...
I'll give it one more attempt, and if I freaking mess up, then I'm just gonna cry and go to the gym.
I'm saving like 35 on PB.
In your last loss.
I died like twice. What the? I guess I shouldn't roll this there. Capture the tank, bro.
That's a good goal. Okay.
GG.
Ain't no way I just bonked on Dino Skid.
Think there's a way. Maybe Yosemno? If it was just us three, then him. Yeah, man, I wanted that cardboard box and not the pole that flicks me across the kingdom.
almost like 40 seconds. Yay!
What is my mother talking
about? Probably me.
Can we all into this on that magic? Yeah.
Why am I making more mistakes than a Cracker Barrel?
Dude, why do I always do this? Why?
Come on, you're gonna spin down.
We're pretty much tied again.
Okay, if I don't get DSS, I'm going to...
What the fuck, bro? I just bonked on, like, literally nothing.
Down to 2 health in the first room. That's good.
Me too. Like...
Oh wait. Okay. I can't get support yet.
Ah.
Josh, grab the moon! Sorry.
It's not okay.
I'm getting a 40-40. Pretty much sure.
I'm getting like a 40-51 or something. Yeah, maybe 40-52.
Okay, Snowclip.
Yeah, if I get a Snowclip, I'm literally just golding by 20. Oh wait, no, my gold. Okay, maybe my gold has it. My PB was 20 worse than my gold.
What's your gold?
402 for... Well, it's what's on the bound bowl. Like, multi-moon.
Oh, okay.
And then I have like a surface split.
I don't do that. I think I should do that.
I don't know, I was thinking about taking it off. Because the surface one's pretty short. I knew I was bonking. I don't know why I dove, I should've just jumped. I don't think I got it. Yeah.
I was so close to missing the entrance.
Oh no. I don't know how to do any other clips. I actually just had to reload the box. I'm losing like a minute-ish, I think. Which means 118 is probably dead.
What did you say your gold was for, in graph?
402. Or, yeah, it's the fade out of the multi-moon. Got a 58-28.
What'd you talk to him about?
Yeah, I'm losing like 30. maybe 31. That's actually crazy. I literally missed Snowclip, missed Box Up, and then went in the shop to reload the boxes, and then got it.
David Bunny. Yeah, there we go. Good bunny.
Yeah, just give me the moon, please. First bite again. Holy.
Well, that's my first ever 46. I don't know how to beat my Snowball.
I'm like 30-ish ahead of PB. Which I think is just my best split times. Yeah. Ghastly raid? Huge. Oh.
Yeah. Secured the raid.
W.
If I somehow play really fucking good, I can 170 minutes, but I don't think that's gonna happen realistically.
I definitely can't 117, but mid 118 probably.
Nice. Dude, where did the guy go? My guy just despawned.
Bro isn't having it. I did the same bonk you did.
too high for the moon. Oh. Got it. Alright, time for the boss. Can I get the sprint on this time? Not lose the sprint, I think.
I got the right amount of moons this time.
That's not good. Oh my god. Okay, we're good. Oh my god, I hit myself. Oh my god. I got down to 1 health again, but I was so scared. But this is helping.
GG. So golden.
Oh, that wasn't gold, that was tied gold. You're golding by loads, holy shit.
I mean, last time I golded by like a 0.1 or something, and I literally got 11 moons. I don't know why I thought I needed more. Yeah, it should be 1x. So maybe I can 117 then if I get like a really good RBM, but it has my real golds in it, so I actually had to play like insane. Unless I gold luncheon by a lot.
What's your luncheon golds?
400 for meat, and then let's see. 426 for the fight.
Yeah, those are pretty good. The second one you have some time saving though.
Same.
Minute 5.
Damn. I like how both races Gassi didn't even make it to the match row.
Wait, are you a minute 5 ahead of me?
A minute 3.
dude, don't bonk, man. I'm trying to 117 this.
No! Oh, fuck.
Oh my god.
Save. Five.
I think he's got some positive.
Not even 4.8.
Let's hear what he has to say. No way, man.
I killed 117.
On Forge. Wait.
Oh well. I'm still on low 118.
Alright, anyway.
That's a boss fight.
This boss fight's so annoying. Hit the damn bird, bro. Dude! Okay.
Oh my god. Hit. Yeah. Hit the bird. No, my god. Dude, oh my god. I'm losing so fucking behind. There we go. Alright. I don't like 15. Jeez. Oh my god, just go up there.
What the? Dude, this phase is so stupid.
Okay. Boss fight done. I'm losing, like, so much time.
Hit the bird! I was on gold paste by so much, and then I lost a year.
Yeah, I'm losing 30 seconds. Shall we? Shall nice. We swing around the ceiling fan? I can always count on motion. This is actually awful. No, more than 30.
I'm losing like 10 or 12, I think. There's... Yeah, like 10 or maybe 11.
Alright, can I just 118 this?
You should just go for 0 star world record so that I have no idea what I'm talking about.
There's so much leeway for at least 118 actually to do.
LBLJ, nothing fancy, you know. A nice 119.
See what happens, I suppose. The the best is literally 30 seconds better than mine.
Yeah, mine's like 10 seconds fake though. I accidentally put in a 120 or 118 cloud. Because I was adding my, like, golds for everything that isn't any percent.
Ace, I don't know.
There.
What's happening? What is going on? Infinite, thank you for 31 months.
Yeah. I literally have to get, like, a 13 or 14 PM. So easy.
Yeah, you got that shit.
Alright, you have 30 seconds to play with here.
I really just got a 317 ruined. An excellent ultimate fire Z as almost 318.
Never be tired.
Wait, still 117 BPT?
Save and quit. So the save and quit's found. I was wondering why his best possible time is because spoiler alert, he's getting 657, is it? 657. It's insane how he's just doing it. And it's not just the fact that he couldn't be okay, it's that he's doing it that way. It's one thing to get the BLJ, it's another thing to actually get it, like the stairs. Oh no!
I probably would have been gold paste, but I missed dive back. Yeah, I missed dive back, only like two off my gold.
It is crazy to me that you saved 10 seconds in shards over me.
Yeah, the new shards movement is overpowered. Oh shit. No way did I just miss. Nice 407. That was like 403 pace in the topper.
What's a 354 topper?
420, I think.
Yeah, I'm like 2 seconds up.
I think it's 26 after the hit. In the world records.
Okay. Yeah, this is a 420. Nice bomb. Jeez. Never bomb cover. No! Oh my god!
Did you die to blind dive? Or jump.
Yeah.
That sucks.
this friend's dead. I think he died again, so I backed it up.
Aw.
That sucks. Might as well go in the pipe and fuck the shit. That was completely my fault. I tried to skip the cap throw. Should have just played it safe. Now I just can't do the move.
Oh, I lost all my speed. Oh wait, I got it. It's like three.
Not right now.
Alright.
Why do I always stop?
No fucking way.
What?
Got 2 DSS, first try.
GG.
GG.